So in a lot of the genre that I kind of like the most is called metalcore.
Yeah.
And there's like this reoccurring word that they usually just like put in the song.
Are you a cook guy, cook at home, or are you a delivery guy? Let's go straight.
I'm a delivery guy.
Straight to the phone, and we're getting it delivered.
Oh yeah. So I'm actually hanging out with a couple of the freshmen at Oklahoma State here, and I've tried to get some of them to cook for me. It worked for a few times, but they didn't want to do it in the long run.
I mean, you know, you're a PGA Tour winner now, bud. They got to do whatever you say. It's just a rule, right?
I mean, that's what I thought, but they're getting stickier, this younger generation.
I want to talk about your music taste. So give me the breakdown of how you got into your favorite music.
Freshman year of high school, I used to listen like house, EDM stuff, which is pretty typical for Scandinavian people. And I remember my coach at the time, he's into like generic kind of metal stuff, and I was like, man, this is pretty good. And now I've just kind of delved deeper into subgenres and some really underground stuff.
Any crazy superstitions you have?
There's one thing that I've always done for a long time, is that I have my marker in my left pocket, because before I knew, you put your glove in your back right pocket, I would put it in my front right pocket. Right. But I would also put my marker in there, and every time I pulled out my glove, the marker would fall out.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what I did was that, you know, I put my marker in my left pocket, but I do that with my right hand. So every time I mark the ball when I'm putting, I go up and I have to like reach across and put it in the left pocket. So it looks really bad, but it was something I've always done.
Last question, and then we'll let you go take care of those freshmen. Hopefully they're washing your shoes right now. That's what I would
like. I haven't gotten them on that yet.
All right, would you rather play in 40-degree weather, no wind, or 95 degrees, 100% humidity?
Oh, 40 degrees, 100%.
40 degrees.
I'm from Norway. You forget that. That's a perfect summer's day.
Well, dude, thank you so much for taking the time, man. We really appreciate it. Head out on that range and make those freshmen clean those shoes.
That's right. That's right.